screw up. It's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type. For some climbing. I should think about making this my new hideout. Nice quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad. To infinity and beyond. You waiting for Tarzan, yell? Forget about it. Ah, Carnage has begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take him? For attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. They must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell. What is it now? What is it now?
Nothing to report.
The gear on this bench looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprises.
You see what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it had disappeared since the fall of Akinash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
Huh? The one behind the bookcase?
Shh. Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
A hiding place behind a bookcase. Talk about originality. It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill. Let's see if there's something useful around here.
Show yourself!
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads.
What the?
impossible. Where did he go? I couldn't find anything. He must have left. Sure am lucky it wasn't me. Got to get it out of here.